Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this first round men's match. Please make the players feel welcome as they walk out onto the court.
Love the team. Thirty. Jane Murray. Let's second serve. Thirty. Mark. Love lifting. Thirty fifteen. Murray is challenging the call on the right baseline. The ball was called out. Mara has two challenges remaining. 15-0. Game Murray. Love. First set, Mara. Thank you. Love 15. Love 14. Mark 15 left. Love. 40 love.
Hi, John. Thanks for joining me. Much appreciated. John Lieberg. Yep. Okay. Not quite sure what it meant, but there's lost a few texts and stood high. But I think you were trying to say, anyway. But hi, thanks for texting me. I appreciate it. Hopefully we'll get through this first round of my first ever Challengers Series tournament. Because before then, I've been only doing future tournaments. Oh, you're having pizza. Nice. I like pizza. Pizza's good. Anyway, I'm gonna get back into this. Hope you enjoy what I'm doing as a stream. I know it's a bit different. I know I'm not doing the Fortnites or the UFC 3s, but I do like UFC 3. I have got Fortnite, but I don't really have the bug that everybody else has. Fortnite is kind of like Minecraft in a more battling sense. But, I'm not dissing people who like Fortnite, but there's just so many Fortnite streams out there. I think there's other things you can stream. And because I do love tennis myself, because I live in a place that has an international grass tournament in my hometown in the June season, end of June season, before Wimbledon, and I'm really lucky. I've met so many people, but I don't want to bore you with tennis talk if you're not into tennis. But hey, let's carry on, shall we? So I'm going to go into big screen mode now, so I won't see your text just for a little while until I win this match. Okay? So bear with me. Because obviously when I win this match, I'll check your texts. As you can see, I'm 2 games up at the second set. Won the first set. Oh shit, he's pushing me away. I need to regain control somehow. Oh, I don't even need to worry because he's screwed up. Which is nice for me. Oh, he screwed up his serve as well. Well, he hasn't screwed up yet, but he needs to do it wrong again, which he hasn't this time. Makes a change. Yes, I do love unforced errors, I have to admit. I shouldn't, because I feel a little bit sorry for him, but he's the opponent I have to beat. So if I get some free pointers because of his mistakes, I'm taking them. Oh shit! Was it? I'm challenging that.
The ball was called out.
Oh, freak! Freaky loops, that was it.
15-14.
Okay, fair enough. I can't argue with that. My stamina's dropping, so I need to slice some shots. I need to slow the pace down. I'd have to look closely.
Dave Murray.
Because I don't want to win this match fatigued, you know, exhausted. Going to the next round exhausted. So I need to be bits wiser in this set. Get him running around, not me. Get back! Nice. I wonder if I can do it twice. 15 love. 3 games to love. Second set. With 1 set up against him. Here we go. Come on. Smart serve. Oh shit! He got that back. That bastard. Oh, I don't mean to swear, sorry. Drop it up! Not very good one because he's got it back! He'll get. Oh, but that was out. Nice! Nice! Amazed I'm seated 3 in this challenger series. I've never entered it before. Oh, you donut! No! Jesus! What a return! I totally misread that.
30-15.
Totally. My god. It's full of stars. He's tried that angle again. So far, I'm confused by train of thought. No! Are you kidding me? It cannot be serious. I'm going to do a back and row and throw a strop.
Murray has one challenge remaining. Say it to
you. Oh, Nick Curious. No, I'm not going to do a Nick Curious. Yes, nicely done.
47.
Nicely done. Easy now, easy. Think what you're gonna do. And just go for it. Okay. Have some of those. Oh, sugar. No, that's not my plan. Get the toss with that one. But come on.
Ow.
Yes.
Advantage.
Thank
Murray.
You. Lions judge. You're not gonna get that.
Dylan Murray.
Fall off the second set, Dave. Oh, shit. Screwed up, I think.
$15.
Sorry, just where are you again?
Is challenging the call on the right baseline. The ball was called in.
Oh, that's what my challenge is going to think. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Wow, it's unstable.
40
in this particular service game. Come on, Mr. Roo. You're not done yet. It's not over to her.
40 seconds.
Horizontally. Boomed and person sings. I don't know what to say. Oh, Jesus. He got the game. I was slowly trying to keep up again. It's a juice situation. Oh, hell, damn it. He must be feeling awful.
$15.
He was trying to look towards his coach, or whatever his parents were saying, of inspiration.
$30.
That is all he needed.
40
Wow. Really? That was a lovely shot there. He was well out of position to even think about running to that. Thank you very much for that freebie. Very kind of you.
$15. Love 30.
Dave, match point. Dave.
Yeah, yeah.
Match point now.
Cool.
Well, but I'm not serving for it.
Ah.
But I can still get it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yes, got it. For his error.
Game, set a match. Murray.
Yes, through to the next round. Cool. Challenger Series tournament in Italy. Let's have a look at the match summary. My first serve dropped. 86. He's got three double points. His 21 unforced errors.
Wow.
But he had a good serve. Gotta give him that. Round two. Here we come. Uh-huh. You like your emojis, do you? Oh wow, I'm up to level 22 now. That is totally awesome. Around against the Spanish person. Same overall rating, not ranking, just rating. But his strengths are top speed and slice, forehand is weak and it beat everything. Forehand are greater, backhand is better at. people of feedback and service through Seven Horizons. So Blackout has served. Domingo. Round two, here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the second round men's match. Please give it up for the players as they take to the court.
Oh, I think that's your mistake. Shall see.
Quiet, please.
Let's see how he handles it. Oh, no. Don't have a wobble.
Fifteen.
face lock. The ball was called out.
No, it was. Good game.
Murray has two penalties remaining. 43rd.
Boom.
Murray is challenging the ball on the left near side. The ball was called out.
Oh, look out, first half.
Murray has one challenge remaining. 15-30. Let us serve. prevent Mara.
Interesting.
Love 7. Love, 40.
Fifteen,
13-14. Oh shit! Yeah. Jeez. I figured that one was not good. No! What did I do that for?
Jeez.
He's coming back stronger than this.
15 miles. The ball was called out.
Shit.
Mara has two challenges remaining. Go. Let her serve. Game Murray.
Thank you.
sustainable.
Huh. Getting my own. Says what? That's what we're doing. That's what I needed. And I got it.
Let first up.
Key. What? What?
Thank you. Love 15.
Oh, sugar. Right, honey. We all might cut to go. bunting. Let's play it again to get me through to the third round. Oh shit. Screwed up. Choose tip. Precious event, that's to stay the game. Stay in the match. Oh yes, tricky tip. It's a tough, tough, but very good realistic ball movement, AI, sound, graphics, special graphics, playability, stuff that you can just pick up. This is an advanced twist. Sports. There's not much of a deal with that family virtual tennis thing like Mario Tennis. Any of it. This is for the grown-ups. Gotta be patient for them. Gotta be patient. I'm gonna go to the next one. Exhausted in the third round, so he's got fatigue issues. Whereas I haven't. So, Slice is with my back. This is gonna be real difficult. Not impossible, not impossible, but challenging. Well, according to stats. Do the stats lie in this? I don't think they haven't played so far.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this third round tournament. Please give it up for the players as they take to the court.
Challenging the ball on the left far side. The ball was called out.
Jesus.
Murray has two challenges remaining. 30-15. Advantage Mara.
Oh!
Cheers. Cheers.
Oh shit. Typho.
Ow!
Love 15.
Oh shit.
Ow. 15 miles.
Doesn't make him.
Thank you. Advantage, Mara.
Oh shit!
Thank you.
Dane Murray.
That was hard.
Challenging the call on the right near side. The ball was called out.
Yep.
Mara has one challenge advantage.
Died at my fucking feet. Hurt me in my foot.
Challenging the ball on the left far side. The ball was called out. The server has two challenges remaining. Love, 15. challenging the call on the right near side. The ball was called in. Maradona has no more challenges. 15-0.
This is a tough one. Like I thought it was going to be. Because it was just too
fine, please.
What am I going to do?
Fourth and fifth.
Oh my god! Dave! Listen! Saturday?
Yeah.
This Saturday?
Yeah.
At the Belgian Cafe?
Yeah.
You won't believe who's performing.
Steve.
And rightly so, because of her credit.
Yeah.
Our friend Melody!
Whoa!
So, can we put that in our diaries?
Yeah.
Yeah, 8 o'clock it starts. So, so if we can eat, say six, so it gives us a lot of time.
Yeah.
Yeah?
I think we should do a full service on your car, that way you know who's wrong with it or not.
Definitely. Because I know it worries Claire.
It's got to worry any driver.
Well, it worries me.
Well, there you go.
No.